It's Jeanette. Let's talk Pop-Tarts. Everybody's probably had one in their life. Thank God this is something that my parents didn't give me. I just really didn't like it. My kids though, OMG, they love it. Even though I haven't exposed them to it, I think they've gotten them at school or probably their grandparents' house. Now, what do you need to watch out for? As with all these processed foods, sugar. How much sugar does it have? This one has 4 teaspoons of sugar. That is a lot to start the day with. The recommended daily intake is 6 teaspoons of sugar. So imagine sending your kids with 4 teaspoons of sugar for breakfast. That's a lot. The quality of sugar is also important. They're not using just regular sugar. They're using high fructose corn syrup. And there's a lot of debate about this. This is what I know. Your body does not metabolize high fructose corn syrup the same way as sugar. Growing up, that did not exist, right? All of a sudden, they've come up with high fructose corn syrup in all our foods, especially processed foods, because it's cheaper. So that is one of the ingredients that I try to avoid. And now you see other companies like Annie's that right there in the label, they're telling you it doesn't have high fructose corn syrup. So obviously, as consumers, we're paying attention that they've had to create new products and change their current ones. What else do you see here? You're going to see TBHQ as a preservative in a lot of processed foods. You want to know the most important fact about that? It is petroleum-based. I will repeat that again, petroleum-based. Why would you need something that is made out of petroleum in your foods? They don't need it. All you need is vitamin E to preserve food, but they choose to use lower quality ingredients so that they can save money. This one has TBHQ. Now, soybean. I try to avoid it because I have thyroid disease and I also happen to be allergic to soy. So once again, that's one of the things that I look for. Big, big, big one, especially if you have kids that have attention deficit disorder. Food coloring is a big one. You want to avoid any type of food that has food coloring. What do we know about it? There are some studies out there that say, hey, it might cause cancer. It causes hyperactivity. If you're asthmatic, it can affect you as well. Hyperactivity, yes. And I, you know, my son, he's never been diagnosed with any type of attention deficit disorder. But give him sugar and food coloring, and I and my husband and I, we have noticed the difference in activity. So please, pretty please, make sure you have removed all the food dyes from your food. If you go to Europe, the same companies that you see here, they completely have changed their products in Europe, because in Europe, food dyes are not allowed. And I got to experience that with my family firsthand when we were buying cereal in Switzerland. Looked different, tastes different, because it didn't have these ingredients. So yeah, we can keep going on this. Please avoid it. Now, here is a great brand, Annie's Homegrown. Here's the thing, they have removed the artificial ingredients, the artificial colors, the high fructose corn syrup. But guess what? It's still loaded with sugar. So you just can't think, okay, it's organic, it's healthy. Not necessarily. You have to go back to sugar. Guess what? 19 grams of sugar. 4.5 teaspoons of sugar. Okay? Yes, the ingredients are so much better, but the sugar is still high. This is not something for daily intake for anyone in your household. If you want to use this as a treat on Saturday morning, say, hey, here you go. That's okay. That really is okay. But for me, if I bring this to my house, my kids will find a way to open this when I'm not around and consume them, because it's happened. When I first did this review, I left the box open and I saw Luca with one in his mouth. So I literally had to go and throw the whole box away. So please, please, please be careful with this type of foods. These toaster pastries, they're just not good regardless of the quality of ingredients. The sugar intake is way too much.